Well, a third of Indiana restaurant owners do not think they will still be in business 6 months from now. That is the result of a National Restaurant Association survey. Since March 20th, 20% of Indiana restaurants have permanently closed. Now, they're hoping for additional relief packages from the federal government. Also, they can move forward.